Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are going to be making a wig. This is the hair I will be using, 8 inches 3 bundles and 8 inches frontal. So now I'll be sewing down the frontal.